What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mark all text messages as read on your iPhone or iPad. Over time, the number of unread text messages can pile up, giving you anxiety and making it difficult to find the messages you really need to pay attention to. While Apple doesn't make it possible to mark all messages within a specific conversation as read, you can mark all of the messages in all of your conversations as read. Now let's walk through the steps to mark all text messages as read on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Messages home screen. To be clear, I'll be walking through this on an iPad. If you're using an iPhone, the steps will be the same, but some of the buttons may be in slightly different places. Step 2. Tap Edit at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Select Messages in this menu. You'll see small, empty circles show up to the left of all of your conversations. Step 4. Tap Read All at the bottom of the screen. All of the unread messages in all of your conversations will now be marked as read. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.